So he must be in Saratoga.
No, he's approaching 480.
We're gonna wave together? We're gonna wave to him together. There you go, buddy.
Look that way.
Make sure you get the train in the picture. You look in there, make sure you can see the entire train. Not through the windshield, it's not going to count again.
Come out this way.
Do it out there.
I want to get a picture.
Stay here. You come next to me, you stand right here and face the way, this way. I didn't hear him blow his horn yet.
Me too.
I've seen that.
You normally put the SD50s on it. Today they just ran with the 2F units. Oh, that's nice.
Right there is better. Yeah, right there. Turn your camera up a little bit. There you go. I will wait till after to show me the pictures.
That's the 2102. Come back. That's the 2102
picture. Oh, the Amtrak Acela set. There's a new Acela set coming.
Really?
Yes.
Yep, so it'll come through. It'll be behind 64 today. We forgot about that.
Is it going through Burnick Street today?
No, it'll go across the Amtrak. One of the brand new high-speed train sets.
Oh, yeah, I've seen that.
One coming today. You missed the last one.
Yeah, I know. I miss all the good trains.
And we got this one.
I've actually caught Union Pacific a couple times in my videos.
You caught it.
Mm-hmm. They've been taking over this track lately. Them and the BNSF Power taking over Norfolk Southern.
Oh, BNSF Power.
Oh! Are we gonna wave? Get ready to wave, buddy. Are you gonna wave with me?